I remember when I was a kid, one day my father brought a globe of the world, you know, like a globe. And it was a small globe like this. And like every Armenian, the first thing you do is look for Armenia, you know? And we were kids, we were like 3-4 of us. We got together and we're looking for Armenia and it's not there. And it was so disappointing. I literally started crying. There is no Armenia. You've been lying all this time. I was like, no, it's there. It's too small. You can't see.